You will now see the undervoltage protection provided for AC generators. An undervoltage release is fitted to trip main circuit breaker of the alternator. It trips the alternator breaker when a severe voltage dip occurs. If the circuit breaker of a dead generator is closed in parallel with another running generator, it will be the equivalent to a short circuit fault on the alternator. This can damage the alternator and also result in a complete blackout of the electrical system. The undervoltage release of a generator breaker also prevents such closing during synchronization if the AC generator output voltage is low or zero.